Hi, welcome to Daily Cute Show. Today's cute is you have gotta know where you are before you can really determine your chances of getting what you really want out of life. Again, you have gotta know where you are before you can really determine your chances of getting what really want out of life. So, what it mean? It mean that simply it mean process. Suppose that's here. I am here in particular location. I want to go to Mars and colonize it. So it's not possible for me. But it's my aim to go to Mars and colonize it. But it's infeasible, it's impossible for me. But there is a process. So, what is the process? I have to buy a rocket and go to Mars. To colonize it, I have to take cargo, many things. So, how can I do it? To buy a rocket, I have to make money. How to make money? I have to make a business. So it's possible. Who is this? That person is Elon Musk. First started PayPal and then Tesla and then SpaceX, and finally it's like possible to go to Mars and colonize it. So it's a process. I can't step 5 steps in steps. I can't move 5 steps. I have to climb little step which my capacity. So here I am in a skyscraper. I am in ground state. I want to go to top. So I can't just go top. I have to know where I am, and then again I have to go in second floor, then third floor, then fourth floor, and so on, and finally I reach on the top. So you can really determine your chances of getting what you really want out of life. So first determine a goal, then look where you are, where you exit, and how far is your goal from your existence. And then again make a blueprint. So aiming a goal, it's easy, but you have to take that where you are, and in between the aim and where you are, you have a process, and you have to make a blueprint on it and analyze it. To make a blueprint, you have to analyze it. You have to gather many information. Let's say you want to become CEO of Apple or Google. You have to read MBA. If you have not read or just like doing just 10th class, you can't go. So where you are in 10th class, you have to read MBA and then do research and experience and many more things. There is a process in everything. So before you make a goal, you have to look where you are. So again I am repeating, you have gotta know where you are before you can really determine your chances of getting what you really want out of your life. Thank you.